Mercé Barcelona democracy signs. This is Catalonia. Catalonia wants to be separate from Spain. And so they every few years they vote to secede from Spain. And you can see the political speech everywhere. And then this is their national flag, which is unrecognized. I guess in the Olympics they brought their soccer flag, which is kind of like the replacement for their national flag when the national flag's not allowed.
Yeah! used to.
Hey!
Park Ciutadella in La Zona Cascada, hoping that means waterfall.
But it's a really cool fountain.
Behind the balloons.
Yeah. I'm pretty sure that's Apollo, the sun god. Looks like he's got a bird on his head. And here he is meeting the rising sun with his four horses and his chariot. And he's got a really cool looking thing that might be at least a fountain, if not a waterfall. It's going to be really awesome. So stay tuned. Can't wait for the show to start. Let's go.
I'm about to give up on it.
Closing ceremonies, and we're in like Plaza Espancia through these two towers and down to some magic fountains. We'll figure it out, right? La Merce 2017 closing ceremonies. The magic of the fountains. About a half a million people here.
Good evening. This year, the Mercé fireworks want to pay a tribute to the victims of the attacks on the Rambla and Cambrils last August.
Put out the-